So you have a great screenshot, but the content just seems to blend in with everything else. How are you supposed to give it the attention it deserves? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you how borders and edge effects can make your content pop. In this video, I'll be using Snagit. If you don't already have Snagit, there's a link for a free trial in the description below. We all know a screenshot is a great way to show someone examples of user interfaces, steps in a process, and other important information. But sometimes a screenshot with a white or light background doesn't really stand out the way it should in a white document. Adding an edge effect or border helps set your screen content apart from the rest of the document, making it easier for your viewers to see what you want them to see. It can even add a more professional and organized look to your content. This is a great screenshot, but on the page, it just sort of gets lost. That's where Snagit borders come in. And they're super easy to apply. Just click on the effects menu and you'll see a whole bunch of options. You can select a pre-made quick effect or customize your options from the menu below. For this, a simple border might work best. Select the border option and it's automatically applied to the edge of your screenshot. You can adjust the border settings by opening the settings menu. In most cases, a simple 1 to 2 pixel black line is enough to set your image apart. But you can play with the colors and line widths to find the one that works for you. But borders aren't the only way to make your images stand out. Snagit has a bunch of effects that can help. Edges make it look like your image was ripped from a page in a book. Shadow adds a drop shadow that makes it look like your image is hovering just above the page. Perspective skews the image to add depth. And they're all customizable, so you can make them look and feel just about any way you like. No matter whether you use edge effects, drop shadows, or borders, each can help your content stand out on the page. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching!